Have you seen their ad? It's been called downright false. The truth? Prop 205 gives Arizona schools 80% of marijuana tax revenues, $55 million for our schools every year. It will be the law. If we don't act, the real winners will be criminals and cartels who already sell marijuana illegally. You decide who wins, criminals and cartels or Arizona schools. Let's pick our schools. Vote yes on 205.